Do as I command!
Doesn't look like much, does she? That is an average female redback spider. Quite capable of killing a child. Come here, you. There you go. Well, you can see the red back on the back of the spider. That's why she's named the redback spider. They're very similar to the ones in the USA, where the black widow actually has the red hourglass on the belly, not on the back. Now these guys, this is the female, and she is 5 times bigger than the male, which is totally innocuous to human beings. However, this female here, this is the one that does the damage. Over 2,000 people a year in Australia are bitten by these spiders. 500 of them need antivenin. That makes it exceedingly dangerous. And believe it or not, in every household, there are loads of these redback spiders.
Dunny spiders are found all across Australia. And you can spot their abode by the irregular and untidy webs.